news.
Welcome to some XCOM Long War of the Chosen again. This is a new squad and a new beginning, and I have been able to do some shit already. So I dare to record.
Moving to Overwatch. Move into position. On Overwatch.
Right now, it pays to be super stealthy because we won't get the timer until we get revealed, so...
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
So there's that.
I'm on the move.
So this is my... I don't know...
Scanning.
How many of... Long War of the Chosen attempt. Okay, you go first.
That's affirmative. I'm on it.
Moving on target location.
And right now I have prioritized different things. I've been trying to
Roger that.
Fix the mistakes from my first recorded attempt. Namely,
what's making that noise?
I'm building an infirmary. And I'm desperately trying to prioritize people.
Scanning.
Instead of results.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Designated coordinates. Overwatch.
Affirmative. Moving out. On Overwatch.
Movement ahead!
Okay, that's pretty far. I think it's better if we make it there without alerting anything or anybody.
Overwatch. Understood, moving out.
Slow.
Got it covered.
Moving on target location. Overwatch.
Heads up, we've got movement.
I know.
Covering now. Moving to position. Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. I'm on. Shut up! Listen!
I would like you to move here now. Although this is a bloody good position, but
position confirmed.
Maybe. maybe from here you can almost kinda get a visual on the thingy already.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Okay, you go.
Moving
here.
To designated position. Enemy patrol on the move.
Will you be able to get there? No.
On my way. Eyes on the prize.
Heading out.
Get back here. To see the thingy? No. Not yet. Will you be able to go for here? No. Okay, you will stay where you are.
Moving to Overwatch.
Heading there now.
Okay, you two pair up. And really, you should go here. Okay, he can't see the thingy. Is there a way to get anywhere near anything here? Put somebody on the Overwatch.
Moving out. Eyes on the prize.
Moving out.
See this? Let's not. Not yet.
Affirmative. Covering 9.
Get started and draw the baddies out of there and to at least get some sort of edge.
Better close your eyes. We're in their sights.
The other one is too far, okay.
Target neutralized.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
Wait, what's burning?
Overwatch.
You stay in Overwatch. Get you away from there. Let's get you here.
Roger that.
But you should probably come closer. Again.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh dear.
Adjusting sights.
Aww. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Well, we've just got ourselves a timer.
Down.
Just try it. yeah, he's got the thingy that when he misses, it still does damage.
Incoming fire!
Whoa! Should bring her away from there while I can.
That was close. Target disabled.
Is he such a bad shot? Okay, here's a thought.
Rolling. Better close your eyes.
And now you. But you can even shoot one of them or do an overwatch. go girl. Here's what you do. You're gonna sprint and you're gonna take that overwatch shot on yourself.
Running.
Wait, what? Ugh. Okay, so I see we have a problem with positioning. Actually, no, you don't have as much health, so he should sprint, but can you see the thingy from here? No. So yes, you do a little sprint, but maybe not there. Maybe do the sprint over here.
Roll it out.
Even better. Has shifted, so
heading there now.
I hope this is the right position. It is.
Here we go.
You guys, bug out.
Let's go.
Trying to pull back. Transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out ASAP. I'm on it. That's affirmative.
Oh. think
it's still moving. Understood. Moving out. Objective position confirmed.
Commander, we have a positive ID on the alien relay.
Okay, and you should join him probably, but let's
okay.
Bring you here.
Moving to Overwatch.
Do a little Overwatch.
Transmission signal is fading. They've almost completed the transfer. This is your last chance to take out that relay.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Do we need to?
On Overwatch!
Deal with the hostiles, I mean. Okay, you Overwatch. You get out of there.
What was that sound?
I say we evac. Can you evac? Please evac.
Copy that. Move, move, move! I'm going! I'm gone.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Mission parameters completed.
What do you mean, poor? We're all alive.
Advent recruitment numbers continue to reach record highs. Administration officials credit the recent wave of successes against XCOM radicals as well as double ration rewards as possible reasons. See your local Advent recruiter today.
I think we need one phantom. Oh, wait. Show me. Yeah, I think we need phantoms. Especially since we don't have the stealthy guys right now. Fire all the way. Yeah, fuck that.
Hello, Commander.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
I know. And we... Ooh! Uberly aggressive. Show me.
The new uniform isn't bad considering, but sometimes I do miss that damn sweater.
What was her name? Where can I see the traits? I don't know. Anywho. Okay, after 2 days we might get 2 people back. Oh, one of the scanning thingies disappeared.
Just as you are going to free your people from the perceived oppression of the elders, the burden of honor instilled upon me since my creation drives my service to the gods, regardless of their intention.
Did I mention we have been able to defeat her once? I did not. Noise.
My people understand the value of our cooperation, Commander. The Elders see us as nothing more than raw materials for their design. We will take back our power and turn it against them. I greet you as an ally facing a shared enemy. My followers seek balance with the psionic forces that flow through the Earth and all its inhabitants. We channel this energy, aided by technology of our own design, to pursue justice for those who have fallen victim to the Elders and their servants. With our success comes the opportunity for you to assign us new orders, Commander.
Noise. About those covert actions.
Commander, we should make use of the ring facility and deploy our idle soldiers on a covert action with the resistance.
What was it about low manpower, huh? Oh, 5 available. Can we get one rookie? Wait, let's see these guys. Available. Cool. Cool. Oh, we gained a Templar. Oh, this is cool. Cool, 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 cool. So we really do have 5 people. I think then we can indeed send somebody to a mission. Covert actions. This is a little bit risky. Sergeant needed, we don't have that. Also sergeant needed. Moderate, moderate, moderate. What about this one? Moderate. I think we can maybe take the risk of somebody being wounded. But we don't have any specialists on the call right now. Everybody is wounded. Hacking 4, let's see. Ah, let's see the same guys out, I think. I mean, oh, these guys already have cohesion anyway, so I don't know who should get the hacking. Grenadier or sharpshooter? Yeah. Yeah, let's send you two out there.
Action to victory.
No strongholds, no bastions to serve your fledgling resistance. I will see them crumble.
These chosen. knows and are constantly hunting us to try and recapture you, Commander, and are spreading terror throughout the Resistance as they go. We'll need to pay close attention to each one as they gain more information about our plans.
Mm-hmm.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult.
Yeah, you see, Doctor, you forget that we're playing with the skirmishers who could maybe help you. Okay, I now know from the forums and everything that battle scanners are super useful when you have bugs on the battlefield, so I will keep this in mind.
I agree. That is an important task, Commander.
Right now, we send her to build the infirmary, and then we fly back to HQ so that we can build faster.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
And this is where, yeah, I might take this on, but not today. This is where I shall end this episode, today's session. Thank you very much for watching. I might record some again soon. Bye.